Hello and welcome back to the Outer Worlds. So we gotta relay something to Themis that I don't know if I'm gonna... I'll come back and defeat MSI another time. Probably in this video. But, God, I gotta burp. Ugh. Any who's way. If I could go all the way back to my ship, I'm taking the easy way. I'll tell you that right now. I ain't walking all the way there. Mega Manta Queen, Manta Pillar, a big effing spider. No thank you. I think I've gotten stronger too since the last time I've played. But anyways, let's see what Themis has to say. Because let me go into the quest book here. After we load in here, we're gonna do two missions today. One is a main and one is a faction mission. Anyway, so we're gonna do this one. We have to speak with Themis. You have relayed the promised data back to Themis. Travel to his lab and speak with him to discuss next steps. And then the faction mission we're gonna do is defeat MSI. The colonists are preparing to seize Stellar Bay. Help them defeat MSI's forces. Oh. Alright, Ida, shut up. What's the crew doing? Let's go check the crew out. Where's the janitor? How's up here? He's still cleaning the same effing spot. It does look clean. Felix, you still angry at me? Alright, he's still mad at me. I don't think I gave him good the inspiration thing. Okay. Anyway. I'm not even reading these. Oh, it's Pavarti's poem. That, Junelle sent her. I don't do this ever, so here it goes. There's this engine seat, and it hums real nice, like a box of carts playing with mice. But she's coughing and hacking up sludge. Because there's a blockage that just won't budge. What's an engine to do? Then this wrencher strides in like a shark. They're all done up and fancy and dark. She feels a spasm in her compression alternator, trembling. It's aching to meet her. What's an engine do? I've got, five more stages mapped out, but I'm having trouble rhyming some sentences. Aw, that was a sweet poem. Pavarti. I'm gonna take the robot this time. Pavarti, you need to go get you some Junielle. Love her to death, man. Come on. She likes you. All right, Phoenix. I also gotta know if I'm gonna rat him out or not. Well, you're a fast little thing, aren't you? He wants me to steal chemicals now? I don't want to do that. Oh, I don't know if I should trust this guy or anything. Venus wants me to rat him out. I'll rat him out. He wanted me to do it, so I'm gonna do it. I guess he's right, though. The board would be suspicious. The board would be suspicious. I like that statement. Not every challenge needs to be solved with a gun. Running with a robot and Ellie. Nothing better to that. I'm also playing on hard. I know, right? I got 45 health things. I'm gonna stack up on health things. Okay, don't worry about that, Sam. Don't worry about it. It's gonna be clean tomorrow. Okay, now what do I do? But how am I supposed to kill Phineas with that, Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. I can't kill Phineas because he's behind that like bulletproof or something glass. And he's like locked himself in. So let's. Okay, I don't care. I don't care. Hang on a minute. Alright, hang on a minute. So I could just like kill Phineas? I don't know how to say his name. Phineas and Ferb? I forgot how that song goes. What's gonna happen now? I did not send the corrupted tracking signal. I sent the real one. I wonder what's gonna happen. Like, what is she gonna say and do? Thank you. Let me in my ship. Let me in my ship. No. Wait. Oh my God. I ratted him out. I ratted him out. Phoenix don't even know it. We're gonna take Pavarotti this time. Actually, I'm taking Pavarotti. Felix is annoying. We gotta talk about the future of the colony. Talk about the future of the colony. I'm gonna run for president of this colony. Agreed. Alright, Pavarotti, what do you think? You don't have a care in the world, do you? Fuck, man. Ah, Jesus. I think he was trying to use me, basically. Oh my God. Plasma launcher. Oh, I got a 36% discount. I got an opinion. Wait. So, like, is he arrested? So I basically just ratted Phoenix out and got paid for it. I want to see if I can still do this mission though that he sent me on. How do I get down there? That ain't it. No. They got this place on lockdown. How do I get over there? Wait a minute, I think I need to go back to the ship. Chill out, bro. Okay, I'm gonna take Felix on this one. Felix hasn't had a field day yet. Loading times, man. Oh, there's his contact, eh? I'm stuck. Nothing exciting ever happens around here. And shut up, get to work. Fuck you, Felix. I'm with Ellie. Fuck you. Where the hell was this elevator at? Menace to God. Get drunk, man. Yeah, get drunk, man. Get fucking wasted. Have another one. Yeah, tell him, Ellie. So is this off limits? No, okay. I gotta hear this. Wow. Way to be a bitch, Ellie. I like it. Just one guard, huh? Okay. Alright, we got in the building. I jolted my ass. I was hauling ass to the building. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Okay.
No. Turn around, dickhead. Fuck. Ah, shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Get up, you two. I go upstairs? Okay, here we go. Rain too much. Hang on a minute. Guy, you're not liking your chances of being alive right now. Let's get out of here. Nothing. I'm a double agent is what I am. Double agent Matthew. Double agent Duncan. Because that's my character's name. Nothing to see here. You just keep guarding this house where everybody died in. Chairman's office now. Man, fuck you, girl. Right. How the hell do I get in here? Oh no. We just gotta do a couple things, first of all. Thank you. What the hell is this? Okay. Now what? Hey, Felix. Why is that still locked? Ah, 65. Okay. I'm gonna go back down the elevator. Wait, this ain't the way. This is not the way, my brother. We took the wrong elevator, my brother. We took the wrong elevator, my brothers. Now we're on the right elevator, my brothers. Why you look so mad at me, bro? Little bitch. Little punk ass bitch. I'm a double agent. Now I gotta still swipe the chemicals. Come on, loading screen. I got things to do. Uh. Let's go in here. Let's just go in here. Gotta get the fluoride. All right. Wow. Oh, this place look good. All right, well, oh, fuck. It's sealed. The door's sealed. Fuck it. Oh no, fuck. It was all going good there for a moment. All right. Unless, I don't think I have to kill nobody. Let's just take another way then, I believe. If there is another way, I know there were stairs. Gamma. I hate low times.